And struggling, angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's hanging your limits, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? The mistake is it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?